in a nice way. Listen, I said, hi, I like you, Nick. I like your, you know, it's so beautiful. Isn't it adoration?
Yeah.
But if you say, hi, what's your name? People will do that, right? And I said, hi, excuse me, do you have a phone number? The more he's going to go away from you, right? Yeah, but you say, hey, you look so beautiful. Where did you cut your haircut? Oh, yeah. And then you talk, and then the bond start to connect. The connection, right? And then you will tell, that's A, adoration. And then you will say, I forgive me. I'm just asking. You might be in a hurry. No, 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 it's okay. It's okay. Then that's the second, you know, the second sign that, you know, that you have to continue the, you know, the continue the bond. And then you will say, oh, thank you so much. And by the way, have you heard the Kangen water? And this is what happened to me. I did that to, you know, to, Tess, Teresita Bartolome. Okay, so, yeah, I heard that one. But 5 years ago, the guy did not come back to me because at that time, I don't have the money. Where can I buy that machine? I said, thank you, Lord. She said, wow. So buy the K8. And then we installed it last January. You know, I mean, that's the way how to approach. But, you know, I'm just telling you what I did, right? Because, you know, I mean, how come that my people, Fred was there in Hawaii, right, Fred? I signed up 1 day and a half, we signed up 22 machines. And isn't it true, Fred, that the Hawaii office ran out of K8?
And you bought a purse.